Abuja! So happy to be back here. I miss Abuja! Fantabulous! Shekin sha won ti dele mo mo dun so the other day re. Ha! O to ma de mo se gan pa bi ere. What's going on in the country Nigeria? Ah! Okay, I need to investigate this. I will check what they are doing in this place today. I must check it. And I will report back to the society as a father figure. Are you there?
Yes, sir. You're welcome, sir.
How are you? Fine. This is fantabulous. Welcome. And I'm seeing two royal guards. Okay. You know, the place is looking like Buckingham Palace to me. So that's why I say, as a father figure in the society, I will come and investigate and know what is happening here.
Sir, this is actually Villa Picasso.
Villa Picasso. It's a villa. Villa Picasso. I like it. But why are you people hiding such a beaut? It's a beaut. You shouldn't be hiding. It's something you let the whole world to see.
It's open for everybody.
So oh.
People come here, have fun, and go. We have accommodation, we have the gym, we have restaurant, we have everything.
Fantabulous. You got it now.
By the time I take you for a proper tour, then you really know what we have inside here.
Oh. Fantabulous.
Sir, you
Oshie, you want my lunch here? You can go.
Sir, let me take you for a proper tour.
Come on, Moni, come along. I'm okay. I'll see what I'm going to get out of here. Ricky, Ricky! Oshede, you are doing well. Oh, Momo, I'm in the premises. I'm in this premises now. So I saw you from my farm. Okay, I'll clinch here. I clinch you. The Monique, let me approach you. King Biewo. Oh, get me now. I don't like your expression. Yeah, she be Moshe Manche. So you put your card number here. Oh, go on. There's a dumb gift. Hey, try how we convince you. I'm telling you. Put your card number there. We share there. You know, I have all this money. They pack the money they give to me. So I'm going about, I'm distributing. Because I'm for you, the money is sitting useless. It's sitting fallow in my account. You get it? So I'm just dumping it into account of prosperous young ladies like you. Are you there? I just sent you $5 million. I confirm it. Mo collect it. That's it.
You're such a nice man.
One day.
And honestly, I think you're very attractive.
Because
I saw you coming from there and I was like, who's this man?
You know, you are the first one telling me that I'm attractive. All these other guys, they just want to use me and collect my money. But you are telling me that I'm good looking as a man.
Yes.
Oh, my dear.
You know, this place is really cozy. So sometimes I come here to hang out and, you know, work. So I have a room upstairs. Do you want to come see my room?
Are you telling me for free, but I should follow you to your room?
And see my room.
Ha!
If you're busy, of course.
Hello, dear. You're busy. We're useless, girl.
Daddy wa.
Eh?
Daddy wa. Look at this place. So beautiful. See, look at it. They say it's in Abuja. And it's even as royal guards.
Hey. Ha. Mommy wa.
Eh?
This is Villa Picasso now.
Oh, you know the place. Daddy wa. See, we can go and spend quality time together, you know?
Get away from here, please. Don't touch me, please. I was so close now. I'm freaking.
I just sent you $5 million.
Ha!
Kilo Shele, Dad, what?
Mommy, what? Eh? Because you me.